Spectator sports are canceled in Bayfield, plus a new fire chief in Chisholm. Let's head around the Northland, city by city. The city of Chisholm is appointing a new fire chief following the resignation of Chief Bob Brown earlier this week. Assistant Fire Chief Chris Masucci is expected to take over the chief position after Brown was pushed to resign by members of his department. Brown resigned effective immediately during a teleconference with the City Council last Wednesday. He plans to submit a formal letter of resignation by the end of the week. He served as the city's fire chief for 40 years. Now to Bayfield, where the County Health Department is putting a stop to all sporting and spectator events starting Saturday. The order was issued by the Health Department on Monday in response to a rise in COVID cases around the Bay Area. The county recorded a record 23 cases last week. And finally, we'll finish off in Ashland, where Public Health Officer Elizabeth Zote is speaking out against the reopening of area bars. This comes after the order for bars to close was rescinded by the county. The closure came as COVID cases continue to rise in the Ashland area. The order was rescinded because of a state law requiring early public notice before the mandatory closure of area businesses. If there's something going on in your neighborhood that you think we should know about, send us an email and it might be featured as we go around the Northland city by city.